How many times have you been playing Catan and this happens mid-game? You need the table space back, players bump into the board or roll dice on the board and pieces fly everywhere, do not have a large enough table. Have wanted to play on a flat sturdy surface, need to move the game board. If you play Catan frequently enough, this is a super solid choice. Nothing else really like it available right now, and it's a super good quality plastic that comes with the 5-6 player expansion component. Setup is literally 5 seconds and it solves all the problems listed above that come up when playing Catan. You can pick up the whole board from a table and play on the ground if you wanted to. The road pieces fit in perfectly. Cities and settlements don't have dedicated spots, however this thing is awesome. How many times have you been playing Catan and this happens mid-game? You need the table space back, players bump into the board or roll dice on the board and pieces fly everywhere, do not have a large enough table. Have wanted to play on a flat sturdy surface, need to move the game board. If you play Catan frequently enough, this is a super solid choice. Nothing else really like it available right now, and it's a super good quality plastic that comes with the 5-6 player expansion component. Setup is literally 5 seconds and it solves all the problems listed above that come up when playing Catan. You can pick up the whole board from a table and play on the ground if you wanted to. The road pieces fit in perfectly. Cities and settlements don't have dedicated spots, however this thing is awesome.